This Is Our Moment was actually inspired around about the time of the Scottish referendum. It's not aligned to any particular party, but it's more the kind of feeling that was going around Scotland at the time of you know, people having to decide in such a major decision to become an independent country or not. And I mean, although the actual title itself came from one particular party, I thought it was such a great title to say, you know, whatever you choose to do, do it. You know, this is such a crucial time as being a Scot and having to vote on the kind of future of our nation, and not just for us, but also for, you know, my children, my children's children, etc. It was such a crucial time, and there was a tidal wave of enthusiasm on both sides, you know, people who were wanting to vote yes, people who were wanting to vote no. And that's what the song was about. It was just inspired by the feeling of importance in the country at the time. And, you know, it could be applied to many things. It could be applied to a band. It could be applied to a relationship, that if you feel that this is your moment in time, you know, you do have to take it. Musically, another song that TK and I just worked tirelessly on. I mean, I think we had four or five different attempts of the main riff until we got the one that we were after. And, you know, I'm glad that we did that. We didn't just accept the first thing that came along, and I think it's really worked in favour. Some great kind of George Lynch-esque riffs in this, akin to stuff that we did on the first Eden's Curse album, with a huge chorus, another great chorus from Pete. So, brilliant, love this song, great groove to it.